JBL versus John Cena. WWE Championship on the line. The champion weighs 290 pounds. He stands 6'6". John Cena, 240 pounds, standing 6'1".
Well, they both come from different walks of life. You know, I mean, John Cena is, you know, a kid from the streets, man. And JBL, hey, you know what? It's all about the bench. It's all about the money to JBL.
A self-made millionaire. John Cena, in JBL's words, has no qualities, no class. He's not in the league of JBL. Should not represent SmackDown or the WWE as its champion.
Well, Cole, according to JBL, John Cena is a thug. Hence, the doctor of thugonomics.
JBL whipped across the ring. There's the big shoulder knocked down by the champion. What does the champion need to do to ground John Cena here? Oh, there's a shoulder knockdown.
Avoid that. When John Cena gets momentum, he's tough.
Oh, wow. There's the champion.
God, that was a...
There's a shoulder knocked down by the former NFL player.
That's right. JBL played for the Oakland Raiders. I tell you what, and right there, looked like his football background came full throttle there. That's a shoulder block, and then that big punch to the face.
JBL is all about himself. Cares about no one else. For John Cena, it's about being a fan when he grew up. About being a part of all this and now experiencing the grand stage of WrestleMania. Ripped across the ring. JBL! Clubbing blow.
Clubbing, big time clubbing blow. And John Cena struggling to get up. I think he's still feeling the effects of that first boot that he got earlier at the beginning of this match. And he ran into Cena.
Another right hand by JBL. John Cena became the number one contender at No Way Out when he eliminated Kurt Angle in the finals of a grueling eight-man tournament.
Well, now, right out of the box, I mean, no warming up the ball.
Swinging neckbreaker.
John Cena is behind the eight ball at the hands of JBL with this super strong style he has, the Smash Mouth style this of is JBL.
Guys, this is vintage JBL. Another swing neckbreaker. He'll finish this matchup early if he can. He'll wear you down. He'll
there we go.
Here's the cover. And a kick out.
And see, JBL hit that swing neckbreaker, knew it was effective, didn't go to something else, went back to the hold that worked, that swing neckbreaker. That's what makes him so successful in that squared circle.
And he'll go over to JBL using the top rope.
Well, you got a five count to break that. You might as well utilize it as long as you can.
And you talked about this earlier, partner, how much being champion means to a man with the ego of JBL. He'll do anything he can to hold that title, including this.
Look at the intensity on JBL's face.
Get him off the rope.
Trying to rearrange the facial area of John Cena.
Saw the intensity and the confidence in the eyes of the champion earlier on tonight when he had the run-in with Raw's World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
Look at this! Go!
John Cena hung up on the second rope, and the champion is dismantling the challenger, John Cena. I mean, you've got to talk about the experience factor here, Taz, and how much more experience JBL has over Cena.
Oh, absolutely, and JBL will use that to his advantage, but John Cena's gutsy. He's got fight. He's fighting back right now. Look at this, he's firing back hard.
We've seen John Cena with a guts and heart resilience before. And there's a boot to the face of the champion. You can never count Cena out.
Watch out, watch out, look at this.
Planting John Cena with a spine buster.
One step ahead of Cena. JBL is one step ahead of him. There's the sign of the Longhorns there, you see that? I'm telling you, Cole, the way I see it, it's the beginning of this match.
Shoulders down, kick out.
The second move of the match, I believe, JBL picked his boot up as Cena ran in, and I'm telling you, I think he caught Cena on the button with that thing, because Cena's not himself here. He's hurt.
We've called a number of JBL championship matches over the past 8 months.
Look at this.
Neck breaker working on the neck of Cena. And I don't believe I've ever seen the champion as focused as he is here tonight. Shoulders down. Cena has to kick out again.
Well, Cole, I think JBL knows that John Cena is a serious threat to the WWE Championship that JBL holds so passionately.
But again, as I mentioned earlier,
this is
vintage John Cena just stomping away.
Oh, man. Just beat him up, man. He just disrespected him.
Cena firing back with one hand.
Firing back in a big way.
And the champion to get on the attack.
JBL keeping that pressure on Cena. That's what you got to do.
What a clothesline by the brawler, JBL. Knocking the wind out of John Cena. And this has been all champion since the get-go. Every time Cena tries to battle back, the champion knocks him back down.
Well, it's, you know, John, John, JBL will not allow John Cena to get momentum going.
Oh, watch that. Oh, and a straight forearm nearly knocks Cena's head off.
Actually, a short arm clothesline.
But there's the cover, and John Cena did all he could do just to get his leg on the bottom rope.
John Cena got leveled with that short arm clothesline, which is a straight clothesline, but you pull a man in with the opposite hand into the force of the clothesline. Very, very painful move.
Snapmare takedown by JBL.
And JBL's got such a nasty disposition as he drove his forearm in the spine. I mean, JBL's having a good time now. He's having a good time tonight. He's got Cena right where he wants him.
And here's the sleeper hold. The champion with the challenge in the center of the ring. John Cena doing all he can to scratch, to claw his way out of this.
Well, John Cena might go out. He might get choked out here.
John Cena came here determined to be champion, but it does not look good for the challenger. Stretching to the rope. Bradshaw pulls him back to the center of the ring.
JBL has so much height, the height advantage, John Cena, and he's putting all his weight on the back of the neck as he got that choke in there, that sleeper hold.
And it's locked in now.
Oh, it's it. Cena might be going away here.
Cena's in the center of the ring with nowhere to go, and it's just a matter of moments, perhaps.
Cena's doing the right thing, trying to keep his lower body away. Man, oh, that's nasty. He's caught hard here in the sleeper.
Oh, John Cena out of desperation.
Oh, but see, unfortunately, Cena can't follow up. Because he's just been beat on here by the rough and rugged JBL.
You got to admit, the champion had a tremendous game plan coming into this matchup. Do not allow John Cena to get out of roll. Don't let him get that momentum going.
Well, Cole, thus far, it's paid off. Right
about.
I mean, you can't deny it.
Cena back to his feet, ducks underneath the clothesline. John Cena, knocked down center of the ring, and this here could be the turning point of the matchup, at least for John Cena. If John Cena can make it to his feet first here, somehow he may shift the momentum.
Yeah, well, John Cena got a lot of that clothesline, but let's not forget that, you know, the fatigue that John Cena's got to have and the pain that he's in for the past, you know, several minutes of getting beat up.
But we've seen Cena suck it up before. Remember, he was the last superstar to be eliminated in the Royal Rumble back in January. Oh, and Cena battles back with the rights. And another one. And the champion shorts and whipping Cena through the second rope. But again, the experience.
Yeah, great leverage move right there. And now JBL coming right out after John Cena.
Oh, and a neck breaker again outside the ring.
Well, that's the third neck breaker of the match. Gotta watch the count out here.
And you soften your opponent up perhaps with a clothesline from hell.
That's a good point. Referee Nick Patrick's up to five, I believe.
Six!
Gotta get him in the ring. There you go. Now to break the count. And following is the champion. Challenges.
And Bradshaw quickly
is in trouble.
Hooks the leg. Cena just kicks out. And a very confident champion, JBL.
I gotta tell you though, Cole, I mean, John Cena is showing his intestinal fortitude. He's kicking out. He's showing his toughness. As you pointed out, we've seen that in him in the past.
Hey, come on. John Cena made his way through an eight-man tournament just to get this opportunity. He's not gonna let it go by the wayside that quickly.
Look at this now. JBL's setting up Cena there.
But if this punishment continues, JBL's quotation may be right that John Cena is not in his league.
Oh no, this is big hit, watch out.
The champion on the second rope.
Cena's in trouble here.
Cena to the top rope.
Superplex.
And ladies and gentlemen, that could be it if the champion can capitalize.
As the champion, JBL has been working on the neck and back of John Cena. And Cena, she's grabbing his hand. He might have got some numbness in there. He's trying to get some feeling back in that arm.
Bradshaw. Rolling Cena over. The champion is in the cover.
He's got him.
Here we go. Down. There's one. And again, Cena kicks out.
And he's kicking out with some authority.
And you just see Bradshaw shake his head there. Frustration perhaps on his face as the champion looks to see what he has to do to put the challenger away.
I mean, how many times has JBL unsuccessfully went for a pin cover and not get the victory here? But look at JBL's up on the top.
Oh, and he's there's the challenger. Scoop slam, catching JBL at a pure instinct in midair.
I'll tell you what, that's usually not something you see JBL do. That's uncharacteristic of him. Look, a big jumbo jet up there, but John Cena does not have the wherewithal to get a cover on JBL.
John Cena, take advantage here. There's been a number of points in the matchup, but Cena has had an opportunity, has had an opening, and Bradshaw has slammed the window shut. And there's an elbow. And Cena with a right hand. And again, watch the champion's right. And here comes Cena.
He's bringing those punches. Nice headbutt there.
John Cena with a clothesline knocks the champion down. And a kid from West Newbury, Massachusetts, is beginning to feel it here.
Whoa.
Big back body drop goes the champion.
The hell, Cena three-point stance. JBL's in trouble here. Look at this kick. Cena.
Big hip toss. Wow.
Look at Cena.
Fire it up.
Look at this.
The side slam.
Where did Cena get this from?
You can't see me.
Oh, you heard it. You can't see me. Black knuckle. Oh, shuffle right
John
there.
Cena and the champion. Is reeling.
Cena now pumping it up. Watch the champ go.
Cena walked into it.
Here it is.
Watch out from hell. Cena ducked underneath it. The cover.
One, two, three.
Cena is the champion.
Oh, man.
Here is your winner. John Cena!
I can't believe
where
this!
Where did that come from?
Exactly! What the hell?
JBL went for the clothesline from hell! Cena countered, and now he's gonna celebrate!
We got a new WWE champion! Out of nowhere!
What a true battler John Cena is! He's a comeback kid, and talk about his heart and his soul! To duck underneath it and catch the champion.
Oh, we got a new